we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own. And hope they let us in.
Alright, so it is. Alright. So, where are we at with it? This is Nivedalir. Hold on, huh? You see, look, man, you trying to have me not have the loot. What is this? Oh, this is shield. No, it's not. I don't know what that is. Wouldn't be me if I didn't loot, though. My fault, big bro. Nah, this chicken has to be here to die, right? Oh my god. I know I said that, but I didn't want to actually kill it. Cabbage? Oh, that's watermelon. My fault. Fault big dog. What's going on over here? What if I just activated Spartan Rage and start running through houses? How would they feel about that? They try to box me up? Hey, look, what's your name? Hello? Trey? Trey, you got to...
I return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Trey, you got to learn how to loot, bro.
Oh, definitely need that.
What is it, dwarf?
Damn.
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths.
What?
Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow?
What was the whole cobblestone gibberish for?
We're long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Help the little nigga out,
patience,
bro.
I find it's best to see these things in action.
Oh, shit.
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose...
That's where all that green stuff was.
Ski Alpha. Ski Alpha.
Oh, so he had to say Nisha when he was shooting a bow every time.
How was I supposed to know?
I forgot to play. I block. Yeah, I'm good, bruh. Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Sit down, little nigga.
Good hit, Bubba.
Hey, yo, Trey, next time...
Okay, so...
You did a good job, bro. I ain't gonna hate on you. My fault.
At your service.
Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
Resurrection items from special items.
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Alright. Let's go here. Do not disturb. A magical stone that revives one from death with a small amount of health.
Really is because
can you shut the fuck up?
Yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever.
Press square went down to allow your companion to resurrect the fallen and rejoin the fight. Only one resurrection stone can be carried at a time. Note, cannot be activated without your companion. Word. I'm not paying for that again, so. sell. Let's sell some artifacts.
That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't
Don't care. Don't know if I needed any of those or anything. I'll keep those.
Till we meet again.
No, we finna meet again right here. Can't upgrade that yet. Strength 2-7. That's the one I got on right now. That would take it 3-6. Cooldown 2-3. It costs the same. We might as well go here. Upgrade that. Nope. What is back there in the background screeching like that, bro? I can go from 4-8. Yeah, we definitely going with this one here. We straight on that. All right, let's get it.
At your service.
Word. I definitely tried to throw my axe at him, but that's neither here nor there. All right, let's go.
Best of luck.
You too, Sindri.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
Probably not.
Sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Exactly. He has his reasons.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. Where clearly?
No. We gotta go back. We gotta go back.
Made an example of to keep the rest in line.
Come on, Trey.
Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Trey, you following me, right? I hear his footsteps.
Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for direction.
Yeah. Ooh, that's an alarm. Little Trey ain't gonna run up here though.
Let's just keep moving.
Yeah, we gonna keep moving. But you gotta come down here and shoot this real quick. Shoot this, Little Trey. There you go. You know, I wouldn't be me if I didn't loot. I could sell the fuck out of this too. Should we read it? Alright, we gonna read this one. We can read the first one too. A story of relentless genius from the mind of Kvzava Kvasar, sir. Imagine, dear reader, if you so dare, creatures of metal that screech through the air. That's what I heard yelling? That swim through the seas, that bound across the land, but are brought to their knees by a warrior's hand. Her origins hidden, her hair red as blood, find places forbidden, buried under the mud. But who is this girl? Who is more than she seemeth? Who will rescue her people and slay these behemoths? That nigga putting up godly numbers in these poems. Hold on. Oh, that one was titled The Sunrise of Nothingness. This one is titled Large Society Ground Orb, The Performance. The armies assembled, 9 warriors strong, well rested and fed, for the war would be long. My fault, they can't read. He dropped out, you're right. The orb in the air, the branches in hand, we just gonna keep on going past. A swing, a collision, the spectators stand. For 9 nights and 9 days, they fight without rest. running then waiting to prove themselves best until finally, mercifully, the army does rout. One army triumphant, the other struck out. Okay. What did it say things left behind? Hold on, huh? Hold on, huh? I like that armor on you. I got some skill points to take up on. I got faith and I'll be waiting, baby. Element greatly increases permafrost charge, greatly increases frost of skill, moderately increases stone of skill. We're gonna go element. It was something else like that he could shoot. Don't remember what it was, though. Or where it was, at least. Oh, it was over here. Big Trey, pop that. There you go. I feel like there's another one somewhere. She said, I know. I got faith and I'll be waiting, baby. All right, we're going to be here forever. Let's go, Big Trey. Don't talk to me. We're going to go through here in silence, all right? All right. You may speak, boy.
Get off of me. Oh, wow. Andre wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity.
Man, Big Trey, you should just shoot that motherfucker.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You.
Well, we don't want to intimidate him.
He's the god of mischief.
Tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken.
How tall is Kratos?
Very well.
Is he taller than a regular man? Now I'm interested. Gotta look it up.
I think that's him.
Stop playing that bullshit.
Hello?
Watch yourself. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, you're planning on killing me. At least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
later, brother.
Kratos 6'4". That's what the internet says. What is this thing next to him?
I always do him.
Hey!
In service of Asgard started. Whoa. Oh, this is a side mission? You know, if I'm a completed, I gotta do the side missions. That's just law. Shut down the mining rings?
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Where did he just come from? He didn't just open that door. Where did that nigga just go? The Dwarven Compass. And map can guide Kratos to objectives. Press the left side of the touchpad to jump across the map. Okay, legendary chest. 0 of 1. Alright. Where? Alright, cool. That's whatever. What do these flags mean, though? Where's the legend? View legend. Boat dock. Okay, that's cool and all, but where the legendary chests, the lore, the artifacts? I found one artifact. Favors. Follow the gold icon to stay on the track of favors.
The boat cannot be far.
Blue icons to pin them to the compass.
Really, your Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following
him. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like an idiot for not understanding what anything I just looked at. Damn, Kratos? What are you breathing so hard for, nigga? We ain't in. What's up with bro? Talking about some.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get the drones.
No lie, I'm just trying to see where them artifacts is, big dog. My father gotta break y'all shit, but that's just who I am fundamentally. Mystic Gateway has been added to the map. We're gonna do that. We're gonna get on this boat. We're gonna gonna lock in.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
Where? It's hella peaceful. With the Ghost of Tsushima music on a...
I particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
Alright, that's what's up.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left.
Cool. Why can't we do both?
So, which way do we go?
Can you shut the fuck up and let me choose?
We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you.
The only one I need to prepare is Eulatrae.
Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
What's making them ripples in the water, though? Really don't know, but I don't want to stay here and find out. Give me the loot. I must get all the loot. I must have every bit of the loot. Yeah. I missed.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
No.
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Look, Kratos. You can't just go running around screaming bloody murder just because somebody's trying to murder you. What if they've been, how do I say, deceived?
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Oh, we can shut it down.
What
the hell?
Behind you! Incoming!
Why do I have my fist up? Yo, use your skivvle of green pop pop pow shit.
Didn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful.
Where?
Left side, brother!
Challa dog. Challa dog. Me that. You know where we at. Can't just skip over all the loot.
An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
How we get over there? The crucible started. God damn. How many fucking side quests is it? No. I have to get over there. Get over there. I just need to figure out how to get over there. What is that? It's not what that for. Alright, we'll figure it out. Just drop down here for now.
Anything illuminating?
Okay, that was a lore marker. Alright, little nigga, you wanna play? We can have some games. I won't stop until I get the loot. There you go, hit a little ass. Life is good. Can't walk around without hitting every chest, bro. That's just not how we gonna play it. I got hella items over here. Get you some nuts. What did I even just grab? Wasn't paying attention. Couldn't climb any slower, could he? What the fuck is that?
They just keep coming. It's a Bertra. Spawning a little wrench.
Yeah, we're not doing that. This nigga about his business, ain't he? Hit him with that shit. Hit him with that shit, Latre. Yeah, I'm trying to kill the little nigga. What is this? Give me some of that hill. There we go. God damn. Give me up, gang. Good shit, Trey. Good shit, Trey. Damn! You might got me up for no reason. Hold on. What is this?
Left leg.
Bring the axe back out, man. Fuck! Alright, alright. That was the first fight. That was the first fight. First fight back. Let's get to the money, though. Where's the money shot? I don't care about none of that. I didn't even mean to do that.
They just keep coming. It's a Bertra. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Uh-huh, it will be so.
Watch your mind.
Damn, what the fuck? You can't kill me now. I'm 2-2 with my body. Look at him. He's trying to get in. He's trying to get in on me.
On your right.
Save me, Latre. Save me, Latre. Come here. God damn. God damn, Latre, you gotta hit some, nigga.
Watch out, left side.
Oh, Kratos! Give me up, give me up, give me up. Let's go. Oh, get to that money, get to that money. No, he didn't get to the money. Get to that money now, though. Get to that money. Give me that. God damn, Latre, you couldn't kill neither one of them little boys.
I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Word. Damn. That's a strong boy.
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Word. What the fuck? Alright, that's what's up. We're done here. Can I just drop down right here, bro? Good shit. And we all back on the road again.
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know.
You know what? What do I get if I hit that bird? I have to be able to get something right. I'ma hit that nigga. I'ma hit you, bro. I'ma get you. Don't know how I'ma get you, but I'ma get you.
Hey, it's another one of those geyser, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
That nigga Kratos is such a party pooper, bro. Alright, we gonna see what this is after.
How many stories have you told about Odin and Thor?
We'll go over here.
And all the bad things they've done. Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refresh.
Enough. We will continue later.
That's fucking crazy.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
There it is.
One less feathery spy.
Oh, those are Odin's birds. Word. So he got like some. Is it Utula hit? I know. The hell is this?
Bet we could swing across that lift thing.
Gantry.
Thanks.
Is blocked, nigga, please. Hold on, we gotta go down. Fuck am I going from here? What? What was the point of me being able to? Y'all finna get me tight, bro. Light this shit on fire. Nope. Yo, these puzzles are too complex for my brain. Alright, cool. Hurt.
Not quite right.
I mean, can I just drop down right here? There's another alarm.
It's gotta be the right spot.
It is, but like, I can't just swim and jump up.
I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blade would cause quite a boom.
Mm-hmm. Might want to back up, Latrey. Of course I gotta be, goddammit. Look at you, now you done burnt your face in half and shit. Oh, y'all was from the first game. I remember y'all. I gotta bust y'all up because I don't want y'all coming back to life to hit me and no shit, shit like that. Gotta get y'all on about the way.
I think we could break through the ground here if you found a high enough place to drop from.
Right. I think we could break through a ground if you. That's where you lost me. What the fuck?
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
What part did Lachey not understand that this nigga was working for Odin? I ain't even see, bro. God damn!
Get up, brother.
I'm not gonna lie, I couldn't even see that nigga swing. My eyes still halfway closed right now. Ooh. Hey, get off, Lutredo. We gonna do you the same way. And that's how you take care of me easy. What'd they say? Five?
Huh. Impressive.
It says, a legend or boast, I wonder. I wish this Colin was around to enlighten us with her agitation. I think that's an agitation. I ain't even look at the word for real. Are those turtles? I'm so glad I couldn't kill you, bro. The intrusive thoughts really just be beating my ass. Stop looking at me, nigga. Bro, if you don't get your ass down there and swim, Kratos. How do I get back up? So you telling me I gotta go all the way back over, let it all the way down? Wouldn't lie to you, this shit feeling hella whack. You said it wasn't that far? You're right, my fault. Need that. Wouldn't be me if I didn't loot. You know, Big Trey, you ain't fucking with the gang or something? Why you ain't follow? Had to break it. Another fight. Let me lock onto the other one.
Right flank.
God damn, Lutrey. Yo, put the shield up, fuck nigga. Atreus, 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 fight somebody, please, bro. I would be lying if I said I didn't hate this nigga. He don't do shit. I'm trying to box up with one of them, nigga. Go, please box the other one up at least till I'm done with this one. It ain't gonna take that long, bro. One only a level one. Atreus, watch my back. Holy fuck. Did I not stun that? Come here, boy. Are you serious, bro? Alright, they threw a curveball. I just have to come to terms with the fact that there is not another person helping me. Like, he's here, but he's not helping. So I gotta really fight like it's just me, because this nigga stinks. I stand by that. I'm gonna go ahead and take out number two first, because he's annoying. Go ahead, get off of this platform real quick. Young man, how about you come over here and knock his big head ass down? Fuck! I can't do everything, nigga! I hate this nigga. He's up there. Knock him down. Bitch, you literally have a bow and arrow, bro. What's wrong with him? Oh, I can force him to shoot it now? Bro, what do I look like forcing this nigga to... Go fight somebody else, little bro. Bro. Can I get some Spartan Rage in the chat? Shoot that nigga down, bro. God damn. And you let this nigga go part two, bro. Holy shit. It's really not that hard. I just gotta get past the fact that he's not going to help me. Unless I force him to help me. By controlling his character.
blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
That shit was so whack. Nigga, wow. It's just something about this little nigga I just don't like. Oh, I can get up there. So you telling me I gotta go down and come back up one more time? He climbs slow as shit though, bro.
The dwarf survived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
On some Thanos shit. Be me if I didn't get to the money. A rapidly spinning melee attack that clears the surrounding and deals significant damage. It's gonna take me forever to beat this game just because I do side quests out the ass. If I'm gonna beat it, I gotta beat it. And I gotta do it thorough.
Amir, what do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been. No. This is. It can't still be here.
What?
There's a key on this island. I need you to find it, brother. An innocent life is at stake.
There's a side quest every fucking where I step. I'm just trying to get to the loot. I'm not... Get off my little son, bro. I might hate the little nigga, but that don't mean I don't love him. It's really sad when I just see him fighting these little things and he can't kill them.
Wretches on the left.
Who? Why do you think he could sneak me? Who left who?
They keep coming out of that net.
Leave it to a nigga like me to bust it up.
Mimir, you said an innocent life was at stake. Did Odin trap somebody here?
No, lad. I did.
He's extremely honest. I like that about him.
Rich, left flank!
Who? We finna get this up out of the way.
Behind you, father!
That's fine. He ain't doing too much damage.
The ground looks weak down here, father.
Call me BK, nigga.
That gear. Looks like it was free. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
You're a smart kid, aren't you? Goddamn, go down. How many times you gonna ask me that? Oh, you motherfucker. That Spartan Rage kind of weak. My fault. I didn't know he was running at me like that. We already used the rebirth stone, didn't we? Yeah, so we can't really, you know. It's cool. I'm gonna knock his shit loose. Watch this. Then I don't know. Get your hands off me. Bro, get your ass off of me. Move! Oh my fucking god, I'm going to shit on myself. Atreus, you're not going to be able to kill that nigga. I need you to kill these little fucks. Back up. Give me that help. Back up, man. Damn. I hate this nigga, bro. Like, bro, go for something you can kill. You can't kill him, bro. You can barely even kill the little nigga's dog. That shit is annoying. Latrey, I'm begging you, please, bro. Latrey, I'm begging you, please, bro. Yeah. Atreus! Nigga, do something, bro. Yeah, I'm finna get mad, dog. Whoa, that looked like it hurt, nigga. Lamar. Oh my fucking god! I tried to stop him before he got it off, man. Bro, I hate Atreus, bro, with my hat. I was finna say with half of my heart, fuck that nigga. It's the whole. This shit is whack, bro. He can't kill shit. He's basically in the battle for no reason. I don't even want to get up. He making me not want to play this shit no more, to be honest with you. This nigga stinks. He don't do shit. He can't kill the little nigga. He can't kill the big nigga. What the fuck is he here for? Stay up top, dog. Honestly. Stay up here, bro. Back up.
I felt that one, brother.
Oh, shut up, Mimir. This nigga hit me and I couldn't do anything. Back up, nigga. Don't make me laugh. About time you kill something, nigga. Damn. How many arrows it take you, little Trey? Should dare that. Bitch. Oh my fucking god. Back up on me, nigga. You're not killing me again. Just in case, though, I'm gonna go and get this real quick. We gonna put them to bed right now. Man, ain't nobody trying to get on, bro. Ain't nobody trying to lock on, bro. Oh, my. Oh, my fucking God, bro. They made me lock on to this little ass infant, man. Oh! not gonna hit me. How do I use this the shield when it's full? That's twice now. This nigga should be dead. That shit still hit me, bro. Atreus, shut the fuck up. Then I hit the little nigga, man! Get the fuck back. Hit the nigga then, Atreus! I can't with this nigga, bro. I can't. It's not even hard. It's not even hard. Oh my god, it's not a hard fight, but this nigga Atreus just does nothing. He does nothing, bro. It take him 3 minutes just to kill the little nigga. I don't know, bro. I'm all out so I can kill him. That's what's up. No, I'm not okay, nigga. I just got hit with an acid bomb. I was gonna die. He should be dead off this though. Or not. Get him out the way. Get him out the way. Damn, he jugging his ass. I'll be damned if I die to your last now.
We're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
That watchtower.